What do you call a bad popcorn joke? Corny! Hello, my name is Tatiana Lim, currently serving as your district tech editor, and in this bi-monthly series, we will be providing you with the latest international and district news. So first, let's hear from our executive
What's
team.
What's popping, CNH Key Club?
Joshua, you weren't supposed to come in until after I introduced you.
My apologies. Can I come back later?
No. I'll just make you full.
Okay. 2015 has been an exciting year for us, CNH, with over $181,000 raised for PTP, 800,000 hours of service. We truly have been buzzing bees this year. But with 2016 already in play, let's make sure that we have the best opportunities this year by elections, fundraising, or even reaching our district goal of 5 new members per club. So, keep on buzzing, CNH. We have a lot of work to be done.
Hello, CNHBs. This is District Secretary Amir talking, and I just wanted to say congratulations for all your hard work. This past month, we not only surpassed last year's total hours reported, but we also reached one of our main district goals of 1 million hours of service. So great job to you, and great job to all the club secretaries out there for turning in your MRFs on time every month. That's all for now, CNHBs. Now back to you, Tati.
Thanks for the messages, executive team. Now let's get into business. As for old business, congratulations to all the Lieutenant Governor and Club Elects. We are so very excited for your upcoming term and know you'll do amazing. Current officers, please be sure to be training your Elects, that way they're prepared for the upcoming term. Are you planning to go to District Convention 2016 and haven't registered yet? Well, luckily for you, the district convention late registration date has extended to this date right here, March 8th. Please note that by the time this video comes out, it'll probably be due tonight or tomorrow night. So please be sure to register as soon as possible, that way we can have fun at District Convention 2016! Woo! Oh, and also, I will be linking the district convention registration page in the description box below. Would you like to be featured on a district video? Well, the Kiwanis Family and Foundation Committee needs your help with their final project being the Kiwanis Family video. All you need to do is record a video of yourself answering the following questions.
Okay, so basically there will be three questions you can choose to answer from. They would also like single or group shots of people saying,
We love our Kiwanis family!
Once you're finished recording, go ahead and submit the video to the Google folder linked in the description box below. Please note, if you plan on answering more than one of these questions, create a separate video for each. The folder will be open until March 20th. I hope to see you in the video!
And now for my favorite part, what's poppin' on the cyber key? Thanks to the Communications and Marketing Committee, there is an abundant of new resources available for you. Here are a few of my favorites. The Safekey Guide, the beautiful new member recruitment pamphlet, and then of course, there's many, many more! So be sure to check them all out at cnhkeyclub.org/resources/marketing. Also, the Kiwanis Family and Foundation page has been completely updated. If you'd like to learn about the different branches of the Kiwanis Family, or learn how to co-sponsor a K-Kids or Builders Club, please go ahead and head over there. Every episode I will be featuring a poppin' picture or a poppin' video. This week I'd like to feature this photo by Irvine High Key Club. On February 9th, Irvine High held the third project presentation. As you can see in the photo, it was a huge success. The members learned about the need for clean water and how they could make a difference. Thanks, Irvine Key Club, for the picture. So if you'd like to be featured in the next episode, be sure to use the hashtag PoppinCNH. And that concludes today's episode, CNH. Thanks for popping in.